cry. In this place, the world has heart and soul.